Hey there, today we are diving into the concept of the Grand Unified Theory. The universe is governed by four fundamental forces: gravity, electromagnetism, the weak nuclear force, and the strong nuclear force. Each force has its own unique characteristics and effects on the world around us. Now, imagine this. What if these forces, despite their differences, are actually different forms of the same underlying force? That's where the Grand Unified Theory comes into play. It aims to unify these forces and show that they are just different aspects of a single force, a superforce. Picture it like this. Imagine you have a glass of water. At first glance, it may seem like separate drops, but when you zoom in, you realize they are all made of the same H2O molecule. In a similar way, the Grand Unified Theory suggests that the four fundamental forces may be different manifestations of a unified force, much like how water can take different forms. So, how do scientists even begin to explore this theory? Well, they use incredibly powerful machines called particle accelerators, like the famous Large Hadron Collider. These accelerators smash particles together at incredible speeds, allowing physicists to study the fundamental building blocks of the universe. But wait, there is more. The Grand Unified Theory has some contenders in the race to explain the unified force. One of them is supersymmetry. It suggests that for every known particle, there exists a superpartner particle. These superpartners have different properties but share the same mass and other essential characteristics. Another fascinating theory is string theory, whose link is in description. Now, here is the thing. While these theories are captivating, scientists are still searching for experimental evidence to support them. It's like hunting for a hidden treasure in the vast ocean of knowledge, but that's what makes science so thrilling, the pursuit of discovery. If we were to discover a Grand Unified Theory, it would be a game changer. We could unravel the mysteries of dark matter and dark energy, understand what happened during the early moments of our universe, and potentially even glimpse a complete theory of everything. So, what do you think? Can you wrap your head around the idea that all these forces might stem from a single force? Or maybe you have another theories of your own? Share your thoughts and questions in the comments below. Thanks for joining me on this incredible journey through the Grand Unified Theory. If you enjoyed exploring the mysteries of the universe, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating science content.